everyone. Tonight, Hang is going to set the stage on fire. Well, not literally, okay?
Good luck. Here we go. You know the money ladder and it's 15 steps to reach the million. To help you, we have four lifelines at your disposal. Phone a friend, the 50-50, ask the audience, and switch the question. So let's move on to a whole new question.
Say D.
You had to make a choice. Is that...
Obviously, that was the right answer.
Your new question is ready. Good luck. Trust yourself and your acquaintances for this new question.
Oh, seriously? How can I draw a blank? Be no doubt.
Yes, absolutely.
Obviously, that was the right answer.
New question coming up. Good luck to you.
Yeah, I'm confident. I'm saying C.
You got it.
Okay, well done. Yet another right answer for me.
This new question shouldn't give you a hard time, in theory.
Not sure. Okay. Well, the right answer is C.
Next question is, right? Is this your final answer?
That's my final answer. Yeah! I'm amazing!
The game is off to a good start, but you shouldn't stop there. Here is a new question. Audience, fingers on your keypads. Let's help our contestant. All vote now.
Okay, let's go C. Yeah, let's go.
I know you are waiting for me to ask you. So let's go. Is this your final answer?
That will be my final answer. And one more point for yours truly.
The game game is getting tougher now with this brand new question. With flying colors.
I'm going to choose.
You know what my next question is, right? Is this your final answer?
That's my final answer. To answer that question.
The questions follow each other and are not alike. The proof with this new question.
Answer is C.
Final answer?
That's my final answer. Obviously, that was the right answer.
I hope you have recovered from your emotions because here is your new question.
How could I draw a blank on this question?
We are never better served than by our friends. You choose to call. Have them on the phone right now.
Yes, hello. What's this for?
Vincent, it's Hang. I'm calling you for Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. It's not about a client.
Awesome, Hang. I'll do my best to help you. D, maybe? It's the most likely one.
Say C.
Final answer? You sure?
Oh, yes. That's my final answer.
What's the game? This is not the right answer.
Oh, okay. It just ends like that without warning. Oh, no.
Congratulations. You walk away with your guaranteed cash prize. Good for you.
Are you ready to make some money? Let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? 15 questions to reach the million. We will climb this money ladder together, step by step. To help you, we have 4 lifelines at your disposal. Phone a friend, the 50-50, ask the audience, and switch the question. Here's a new question for you. Ready for this new question?
Yeah. Oh. Okay, all good. I've made my choice, and I'm saying D. I'm amazing myself. And one more right answer.
Let's go for a whole new question.
C is the right answer.
Yes, you are right. Offers you a new question.
I have to choose, and that choice will be D.
You put it out perfectly. Nice answer.
And there you have it, another right answer. I'm amazing myself.
New question coming up. Good luck to you.
I feel like it's A. I'm sure. Really?
We can move on to this new question. Now it's time to find out the correct answer.
That was a close one for me. Phew!
Now that you've released the pressure, here's a new question.
Right answer.
And what will be your final answer?
Yeah. is no time to get tired. Let's go.
Are you ready to face the traps of this next question? Good luck to you.
D.
Are you sure?
That will be my final answer. That was a close one for me. Phew!
Concentrate. Here's a new question for you. Final answer.
Oh, yes! That's my final answer. Another right answer. I'm amazing myself.
At the pace you're going to make short work of this new question. Important question of all. Is this your final answer?
That's my final answer.
Concentrate. There's a new question for you. Okay, let's call a friend. Hello, Marco. This is Who Wants to Be a Millionaire calling you.
No way! Is this El Nadia? I hope she's doing great.
So far, yes. But she's going to need your help. She's struggling a bit with this question.
Eek! More than just a bit. I need your help, Marco. I'm completely stuck.
I think B would be a rather wise choice.
I'm picking B.
Is that your final answer?
That's my final answer.
You have given your final answer. Now is the time to see the right one.
I'm amazing myself.
ready to face the traps of this next question? Good luck to you.
Yeah. Oh, I'm completely lost, actually. Okay, all good. I've made my choice, and I'm saying D.
You had to make a choice. Is that your final answer?
Yes, that's my final answer.
Now it's time to find out the correct answer. You will be asked a new question now.
Hey, girl. I think you're gonna have to make a wild guess. I feel like it's A. I'm sure. Really.
Is that your final?
That's my final answer.
All right, let's find out the right answer together. Concentrate. Here's a new question for you. Inspire you, and that is why you choose to use your Switch Lifeline. Well done. Will you be able to answer this new question as well?
That's my final answer.
Now it's time to find out the correct answer.
This is no time to get tired. Let's go.
The game is getting tougher now with this brand new question. Okay, let's take away two incorrect answers. Please knock it down to that. Up those keypads and enter your votes now. Well done. Fantastic. It was an exciting game.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for having me. I'm excited to try my luck.
Please welcome our new contestant, and let's get started right away. You know the money ladder, and it's 15 steps to reach the million. To help you, we have four lifelines at your disposal. Phone a friend, the 50-50, and the audience, and switch the question. Ready for this new question?
I'm going to pick A. One more right answer for me.
Let's move on to a whole new question.
But why did I have to be the one to get this question?
So let's change the question. A switch lifeline well used. Are you ready for this new question?
I'm choosing B.
Is that your...
Was the right answer? Awesome!
Our team of editors offers you a new question.
We're going to say A, okay?
Are you sure?
Perfect.
New question coming up. Good luck to you.
I'm choosing D.
And you got it.
And there we have it.
Let's move on to a whole new question.
But why did I have to be the one too. I think that the right answer is B.
New question coming up. Good luck to you.
Now, I'm going to pick.
And now to the most important question of all. Is this your final answer?
Oh, yes, that's my final answer.
Yeah.
Oh, that's perfect.
This new question is now waiting for you to be answered with flying colors. Okay, let's get a friend on the line.
Good evening, Noor. I need your help for a really hard question.
Oh, George, I really hope that I'm going to be able to help you.
I think that this is really one of your areas of expertise, yes.
Oh, I have it. It's B. Haha, I'm so proud of myself.
I'm certain that it's B.
You seem to be convinced, but is this your final answer?
That'll be my final answer. One right answer found easily. Almost.
I hope you have recovered from your emotions, because here is your new question.
Say A, okay?
Final answer? You sure?
That's my final answer.
Got it.
Oh, that's perfect.
Case you're going to make short work of this new question. For a few seconds, the audience will vote. Good luck.
Say D.
You seem to be convinced, but is this your final answer?
That'll be my final answer. And there we have it.
Are you ready to face the traps of this next question? Good luck to you.
choosing A.
So this is your final answer?
That's my final answer.
The game is off to a good start, but you shouldn't stop there. Here is a new question.
Come on, George. Focus. Choosing D.
Final answer?
That'll be my final answer.
The choice is made.
One more right answer for me.
At the pace you're going to make short work of this new question.
The right choice.
Is that your final answer?
That's my final answer.
You have given your final answer. Now is the time to see the right one.
That was the right answer? Awesome!
Ready to face the traps of this next question? Good luck to you.
Right answer is B.
Final answer?
Yes, that's my final answer.
All right, let's find out the right answer together.
One right answer found easily.
Asked a new question now.
I'm going to pick A.
Final answer.
That'll be my final answer.
Now it's time to find out the correct answer.
And there we have it.
And here's a new question that I hope won't worry you. Okay, please take away two random wrong answers and leave the right answer and the one remaining wrong answer.
choosing B.
You had to make a choice. Is that your final answer?
That's my final answer.
You have made your choice.